Alcoholic rumbler. Recovering rumbler. Sexy rumbler. Cock rumbler. Am I crazy rumbler? Feeling daisy rumbler. We're having a baby rumbler. Surprise pregnancy rumbler. You gotta stop. I'm being serious right now. I'm gonna restart that part so we could feel John Wilkes Booth, you're not welcome here. That's not part of this poem. Cock rumbler.
Nintendo. Not only that, but Boner, by debut game developer Stint Lint Flimplip Tip, is looking quite amazing.
True to life, baby. Could Counselor Mira stop bullying Counselor Trog?
What? Dogs are small. It is
A
true.
dog. There you go.
My
There you go.
dog is a human, is a dog with human-like features.
13.
11. 12.
14. 15.
13. 14.
16.
15.
17. 18.
16.
19.
17.
20.
18.
21.
19.
22. Little Pepper Baby.
20.
And
Thirty-one,
as you can see,
thirty-two,
the discs are still clean.
23, 24, 25. I you can put even more than 25, but I only put in 25.
Why did you not put more than 25?
I use as many peppers as my heart would let me. And I'm true to myself more than the game.
25! Life is so great! God, I love it when you're 25! Gotta make the good times last!
Shut the fuck up! I'm trying to sleep.
Wasn't a laugh.
I'm gonna hit you with a missile.
Oh, baby, don't do that.
Help me! The world, look at me! The beard is real.
What happened? I'm sorry. Is everyone okay?
Whoa, hold up. I can buy viewers? Fuck. Shit, I gotta. Oh, fuck. Your follows? Oh, fuck. Hold on. Why am I streaming fucking drums? I can just fucking buy viewers. Why do I even need to fucking. What? I don't even know. What am I even doing? Oh, fuck. It took my identity. Fuck.
Follow me to a place called Teo.
Do I have something amazing? Hey, Bad Bo! What are you doing here again? You back for that high five?
Hello, everyone!
Hey! Hey, Bad Bo!
Is he okay? Thank you all for tuning in tonight. So far, this has been a fantastic and successful tournament. We've never seen a turnout like this for any of our tournaments before. Thank you so much to our sponsor, Head & Shoulders Edibles, for your fantastic, delicious treat.
Oh, no.
That's great. That's some great stuff. I love Head & Shoulders Edibles.
Hey, look closely at the label, though. I don't think that's his name.
Nope. Head and Shoulders. Edibles. Well, I really... This is disgusting. I love Head and Shoulders Edibles.
Disgustingly good.
Fantastic.
Right, that's what he meant to say.
I need paper towels, because I'm covered in this goop.
Bro, it's like that show. Hell's Kitchen?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this looks so good. I just want to sip it. You guys ever make this at home? Chad, who likes a good Super Beans?
Should with the game clam, baby, don't you say I wanna play with the game clam all day, baby, I don't want you to game. I'm gonna play with the game clam all day. Hey game clam, what do you say? Got the best graphics, only the games that you play. We got 10,000 games, a million games. Sell them direct to you with the game clam too.
What the fuck? What are you doing? Put that down, bro! Who's even...
Oh boy.
Oh, crunch.
Oh, I like that crunch!
God.
Oh.
You look like you're about to cry.
Hey, Wayne, how you feeling?
About 12.
For me, what you need, if there was a way through the hurt, then I would fight it. I would take the blow. Yes, I would fight it.
We out of here. That's not the only award we have for tonight. I've got another award that I'd like to give out. This time, it's not going to me, and I can guarantee that. It's not going to me. I have the award for the highest level battle pass in Fortnite. Let's see who's going to take it home. I'm going to teleport out of here.
Cool.
I think you should hang up.
I don't even know how to answer that. Can we hang up the call?
Merry Christmas!
Yeah? Okay.
Fuck that guy.
Is he off the line?
What the heck?
Don't say that. Santa's a good guy.
Presents.
Okay, I think... Okay, he's off the line now. He's off the line now, but don't say that about Santa, especially when he's on the...
Have you seen my elves?
Homer! This is not okay! This isn't good anymore! This isn't good anymore! I'm not okay! I'm okay! Oh, I love Homer! I'm enjoying Homer! Oh. Ah! Ah! Homer! Power! Maggie!
These spirits are poggers and my powers are awesome! Sorry.
Okay. I'd like everyone at home to take a moment of silence and just pray for the soul of our friend Balp, who died twice.
Well, unfortunately, Wayne has forgotten that this song loops and never ends, so this is where the content of the stream ends. Gonna be stuck doing this for the next couple days.
You're gonna be doing Fortnite dances until he passes away.
Follow all of your Game Clan's instructions. What? That was so much fun. Amazing. And that experience can come to your house.
You know what this is?
I believe that is a great white birch.
Yeah, that'll do. You know how to put more wood in the great white birch?
Perhaps.
All right, so you're going to be in charge of filling this bad boy with wood and sap, so it can just bestow upon us lost souls in search of judgment.
Jesus.
Place beef on a high seat.
I'm going to use a plate, baby.
I did that! I can't believe I did that!
No.
I fucked up enough. My dinner is not one of honor.
Bring it up from top to bottom. The scratches are old and faded, but still prominent. You enter the door.
I fix the scratches on the door.
You have no cock. You have no cock.
What? Why are you saying that?
Cock.
Bought you, Game Clam 1 and 2. What comes next? It's up to you. We're not calling it 3. That'd be too easy. We have something more. That seems more fitty. It's only been 2 years since the first Game Clam. After tonight's prestation, you'll think it was 2 years plus 200 years. Oh, ma'am.
Stop! Stop it!
This is very clear cut. It's very, very... Any other game con...
No, I worked hard to be able to become the man that was able to do that, so I'm not the same person I used to be. This is all the stuff that I ate.
Snake boy, you're all cool.
So let's go one by one. We have Slim Jim Original.
I have a pass from Twitch headquarters that I am allowed to show sex acts on my channel without being banned. Are you ready for the hottest sex scene? The award for hottest sex scene goes to Tom and Jerry! No TOS tonight, baby! It don't matter, we got permission! We got permission from Frank Twitch and Jeff Bezos! We can do it!
It is I, Spamton, here on the Spamton Value Network.
Behold!
What are you doing?
What?
Why'd you do that? Why the hell did you do that?
Who are you?
I'm supposed to be Spamton. That's why I got the suit.
No, that's my job. I'm Spamton.
But I have the suit. Don't mess with
I'm
the balls.
What are you even? We don't have mocap.
What?
We don't have
mocap. Get out of here.
We don't have mocap. And I'm Spamton. I'm Spamton A. Spamton.
But get out of here.
You don't.
No, don't touch the ball.
I felt my skull rattle when I took a bite. Shut up! Oh my god. Oh!
Enjoy your snacks. So cool.
Time to put my marbles where my mouth goes. Let's show off the incredible technology of the Game Clam Evolution at work.
How long is this one?
What? Now, game demo on screen. My Valentine's prize is a bountiful feast, and I wonder who my lucky's date is.
I've got something for you.
As one year ends and another comes after, I can't help but be filled with laughter as nasty, creepy children scheme and scheme. I'll shoot them with my fucking beam.
Make me have joy now.
I got a question for you.
Yeah.
I know how to poop jump. You want to see?
What are you talking about? Why do you know what that is? Is this a thing? Is poop jumping real?
Nah, I can't do it on camera, though. It's the only problem. Hey, what did you say, Josh?
Can we see the poop jump?
He wants to see the poop jump, so you'll have to do it.
At first glance, it's easy to make comparisons to other things you've played or other things you've experienced. But we ask that you try to cast those aside because Liv 2 is not like anything else. It's not single player and it's not multiplayer.
Ready. Excellent. Doesn't matter.
Go, come on, come on.
Sex. Can't live with it, can't live without it. Can't get enough of it.
All right.
Can't see it.
Can't see it, can't stop it. And we're can't about feel it. This is not the award. This is not. This is sexual.
Take it again. Potatoes and tomatoes are not the same thing.
Gold coins, one in each hand, because I'm President Pirate. Fuck! Take the ship down.
What do you need from me? I've given the poem. Are you afraid?
No, you're my friend. That's pretty cool what you're doing, though. And we've been dating for five weeks now, and we met. So I'm just going to let the proof speak for itself, and this is the big reveal. So this is Ashley, and I proved that, so everyone, fuck it, suck it, to everyone who thought that I didn't have a girlfriend, so, that's, we went and we saw a movie.
I'll smash my TV with a battering ram. I'll kill my TV with a battering ram. I'll brush my TV with mayonnaise and slime. I'll crush my TV for its horrible crimes. I don't need a TV anymore.
Spencer is here, and he I adore.
The memories are fading.
Okay.
Like the wonderful things from the
past.
I was completed. I have a lot of powers. I have a 7th power now.
I'm tired of this BS, and I'm leaving. But guess what? I'm not pissed at all. You believe me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're a good guy. You're a
fuck
nice guy.
You too.
Holy crap!